Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you the answer. We need to multiply with m on numerator and denominator. So we have the formula in here. That should be about ln of 1 plus ax over ax. So this one you will go about number 1. So that means ln of 1 plus ln x over ln x, you will go about number 1, and we got about m multiply with number 1, and you got about m. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.